but it wasn't strong enough to lock down his position.
If you found something, that means he must be alive. Put in a request to the commander for immediate approval to begin a search.
Actually, the commander has already ordered us to prioritize tracking down surviving Yorha members. If you find 9S, let me know, okay?
Will do. 2B out.
Oh, okay. So where are we going here? I have to wait a minute.
Han, I need you to scan for any nearby black box signals.
Scanning complete. No signals detected. However, a dynamic scanner is required for detection of weaker signals.
Never heard of it.
Said dynamic scanner may be located in the resistance camp. Proposal. Further information should be obtained from the resistance leader.
Let's go.
No anomalies detected in the black box signal, however, her language core seems to have been damaged. Of course, then you're going to be fine, don't worry. Pause and a rescue signal to the bunker. Affirmative. Okay. Don't finish the body. Never mind, I can interact with it. Poor copper. Who do you think you are? Lucky punk. Saw you. Where am I? Don't worry, I sent out a rescue signal to the bunker. You're currently searching for a missing Yorha unit, designation 9S. Should you possess any information on the subject, please disclose it at once. Sorry, I have no clue. That's okay, just stay here and wait for backup to arrive. Goodbye. What about you? Never mind. Over here? There's a moose, let's go. What are you doing? Is it gonna fast travel back? Can I? I cannot. But that's kinda close. Is it? Never mind. I'll walk. Right. Thank you. What a great moose.
Bunker to 2B.
2B here.
We've got a number of broken down access points on the field. The cause appears to be an EMP attack from a gigantic machine life form. If you encounter any offline access points, please repair them for us.
Understood.
Okay. Excuse me. My moose.
What's up? I'm looking for something called a dynamic scanner that can detect black box signals.
A dynamic... Oh, you must mean the one the twins built. I think they're just back from an expedition, actually. You should see some red-haired androids over there. Try talking to them. 2B, those twins, they...
Yes?
Actually, never mind.
What do you want?
Easy, Devila. There's no need to be so confrontational. And you don't have to trust every idiot that wanders by.
I'm sorry about that. Can we help you?
I need a scanner.
I need a scanner that can detect faint black box signals.
Yeah. I was tinkering with something like that a little while back. Here, if you want it, it's all yours.
That chip should help with your search. Once you install it, it can detect black box signals, quest objects, all manner of things. You'll hear a sound whenever it finds something.
And if it ever bugs you too much, you can always pop it back out.
Let us know if there's anything else you need from us, okay?
And don't think this makes us friends. Oh, Devila.
Okay, bye. You obtained a pod program? A170 scanner. So, pod... scanner. Ultrasonic waves to scan the surroundings and search for any items. So it'll beep, right?
I picked up a response on the scanner.
Oh, I get it.
This might be useful.
A tree seed? Okay.
Search target 9S was caught in a large explosion over the water. Proposal. The search for 9S should commence in the flooded region.
Got it.
Oh, I've never
It's funny. You're oddly chatty today.
Affirmative. As a support unit, I am capable of engaging in conversation as necessary. Proposal. 2B should initiate conversation more frequently.
Proposal denied.
Neil, what do you think you're doing? Ow. Daddy. I'll be okay, right? How about this? It's about a death wish. Gold ore? Will it beep even though we don't have it out? No. My eyes, why? Not on us. Didn't I already talk to you? I forgot we can do that. I'm not quite sure how I did, but I thought you had to do like a stop. You had to like do a double heavy attack when you were sprinting but with a melee weapon. Is that in combat? Is that why? Talk to you, I thought. But what happened? You got hit by an EMP blast? I don't remember anything. Don't worry, send out a rescue signal to the bunker. Why are you currently searching for- We are currently searching for a Yura unit, the Nation 9S. If you possess any information on the subject, please just listen once. Sorry, I don't know anything. It's okay to stay here and rest. items or weapons. Weapons. It is a colossal iron blade. Heavy boy isn't a large sword. Yes. Swords blade dulled by years of idleness was, as its name implied, a mere iron hunk. Its buried, drenched youth was a little more than a series of rusted memories which gritted against its pockmarked steel. What a story. Talk to me, you. Eek, who are you? Don't worry, I'm. No, get away from me, I don't like the look of you. Rude. Remove your emotionality. No, stay away, I hate you, I hate you. Sorry to startle you, just stay here and wait for your help. Okay. Oh, sorry, fishing, wasn't it? Sea chest over there. Don't think I can make that. He is just gone. Please. Talk to me.
Lifebot signal detected. Life functions operational.
Pod, employ a check module and a logic virus vaccine. Easy. I've contacted the bunker. They should be here soon.
Thank you.
We are currently searching for a missing Yorhai unit, designation 9S. Should you possess any information on the subject, please disclose it at once.
Please, anything will help.
9S... That's that kid who was with you, right? I saw him, all right. That explosion sent him flying.
Which direction?
Hard to say. I'll take my best guess at a landing spot and transfer the data to you.
Thank you.
What a nice lady.
You should stay here until the rescue team arrives.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Oh my. What underground? Send him through the earth. Please, we got it. Huh. Did we used to have a hat? No, we have it right here. The headband. I didn't see you for a minute. Finding. Right, you can't hover with. Yeah. You okay? Eddie Murphy. Kobe Salt. I should really make the scanner on the missile launcher. You can pull it out whenever you're using that. Then you can go back to wave. Okay. I guess it beeps once? I can fast travel. You guess it beeps once? Again, by that time, there's nothing around you. Is it always beeping? Do we have the one available? In a hole? Yes. Where are you? Talk to me. Silver orb?
Silver bugs.
Why are there dead androids here?
No black box signals detected.
I'm the wrong way, aren't I?
Alert. You are moving away from the last known position of Unit 9S.
Wrong route. Better go back and see if there's another one. Would 9S have made it this far inside?
Alert. Possible enemy ambush ahead.
Don't care.
What are you flipping for, flip boy? My eyes, why do you do this to me? Copied city.
It's a city under a city.
What is this?
Analysis. This area is composed of crystallized silicon and carbon. Further details unknown.
Who built it?
Unknown.
Silver ore. Silver ore.
You okay? I don't think she is. The defense. It. I mean it. It sucked. Resilience.
What's with the corpses?
It is unlikely the Yorha units came this far on their own.
Chip collector. 80% of all plug-in chips collected.
The enemy must have placed them here deliberately.
Mold of it. Modified mold. Quantum leap. It sucked. Let's stand. I wanted that.
Welcome to my beloved city.
He grew a shirt.
I, or we, machine life forms, I suppose, have a keen interest in humanity, love, family, religion.
Saw a machine wandering around in a confusing place.
War. The more human records I unearth, the more charmed I am by their complexity. This city is one of many areas I created out of a desire to understand, to know humans. It's grand, don't you think? Almost spiritual. And yet it's currently nothing more than an android graveyard. I seek to learn and adopt all facets of humanity.
Don't throw those mega blocks at me.
Some desire love, others family.
Stop that.
Only then did I realize the truth. The core of humanity is conflict. They fight, steal, kill. This is humanity in its purest form.
You know nothing about humanity.
Have I offended you, little android? Did I speak ill of your beloved humans? The truth can be so painful. I strive to attain nothing less than the essence of humanity itself. We machines exist in a connected network. We are immortal, invincible, and yet...
Stop, machine, please.
...within all these infinite bits of data...
Not a good hit.
Oh, I hate you. ...not even the merest flicker of being. Of life, death, even the concept of death, has no meaning to us. Thus I decided that I shall risk my life in battle.
I don't have that sword. Wait.
I have severed my connection to the network. Now, let us embrace death. I do enjoy this. I prepared this just for you. I mean, after all, we all need something to fight for, don't we?
You son of a...
Where'd you get your glasses?
I'll kill you!
Yes!
That's oh, God. It.
That's the feeling. Pure hate! Come to me!
Adam, you stand no chance. It was your brother who was the bad boy. You were the winning boy. Not being watched. You don't even hit me this whole fight? Or do you hit me with the first block? Ever since then, you haven't hit us. Nice hug.
Is this death?
Where did you get those glasses from? Do they not have like a frame? Not a frame, but they not have glass in them? Why would you even need them?
Ninus!
How'd you get down from there? That wasn't me.
Ninus.
Those who love humans. With the Copy City.
Come on, let's go home.
Little itty bitty boy scraped his knee. You're,
Damn. 9S really went through hell.
You're the boss. You want him sent up to command body and all? I'll make it happen. Thanks.
Oh.
What?
Nothing, just... You've never been much for gratitude, you know?
Say it again.
Not there. That I mind or anything. Oh, I also have a message for you. Command needs you to contact them ASAP.
Got it.
What are you posing for? Oh.
This is 2B. Patch me through to the commander.
Oh, hey, 2B. Roger that. Give me just a second here.
2B, good job destroying that machine. Upon further analysis, we learned that the machine, codenamed Adam, was responsible for managing half of their entire network. A disruption of this magnitude to their network should weaken the machine significantly.
What's going to happen to 9S?
He'll undergo a full data overhaul up here. Assuming we don't encounter any problems, we're planning to partner him with you again.
Thank you.
In the meantime, I have another mission for you. I've mailed you the briefing. Go ahead and take a look.
Understood.
You've got mail.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Inbox. Trans among the machines. Due to the destruction of Codename Adam, we have been able to deal a significant blow to the enemy's network system. I've already confirmed that numerous machine lifeforms have been severed from the network as a result. However, just because they are no longer connected doesn't mean they no longer pose a threat. It is highly likely they will continue to interfere with the operations. To be able to get together some intel on the machine lifeforms, report back if you see any machines behaving oddly, and keep me informed of their activities. That is all, the commander.
Analyze current trends among the machines. Huh. Something tells me this is going to involve a lot of killing.
Proposal.
Can you? What do you mean by killing though? It's a robot.
Machine life form known as Pascal.
I suppose he might know something.
What does he want me to
Pascal,
go again?
Pascal, can you hear me?
Oh, I remember.
Oh, hello, 2B. Do you need something?
I need to know if you've seen any new trends or behaviors among the machines.
New trends? Well. 2 days ago, I was contacted by some machines that disconnected themselves from the network. They wanted to discuss a peace treaty.
No kidding.
Apparently, they're seeking to form an alliance of some kind with our village.
If that's what they want, why don't they move in?
I believe they're working on building a colony of their own.
You don't say.
Indeed. Apparently, it's located in the abandoned factory. I can give you the coordinates if you'd like.
Please.
I was actually planning to go speak with them myself, you know. Maybe we can meet up over there?
Sounds good.
Okay, I'm gonna ride that elevator first.
Obtained. Marking on map.
Why do we only have... Can we even do it? We only have like 2 quests. Now we have 5. I don't know. Yeah, IRL. Did Ben ever happen yet? It's 9th. I've been waiting. No notifications, Jess. I don't know. Maybe I just wasn't banned, or it just never happened yet. Get the moose over here. What a brave moose. Can't stop this moose. We not do it without this. We cannot. Okay. This boy, let's go. Where are we going again? The factory, factory. Get that Whitney gun out of here. All about the laser. Probably just fuse a couple of movement speeds together, be able to get the that restone, but I'm not worried about it right now. I think I read that it's 20% is the max movement speed increase. So can I bring the moose? I don't think so. Get up here. I'll try. Leave my thing alone. Called for. Where? That's a moose. Moose and moose aid. He's done it. Friendly? Maybe. Pascal?
Oh, my boy. Hello. Are you ready to go? The machines you seek to form an alliance with my village are hiding out here. Still, you should probably be careful. We machines can be rather unpredictable.
Even you?
In truth, yes. Now that we're cut off from the network, we no longer share data with each other. We can speak, of course, but I find that language contains many ways to hide one's true intentions.
Certainly does.
Look at those tiny legs. Me IRL. It's a coat.
You enter the domain of God.
Oh. Where's all space? Let's go. You're faster than me? We go over that window. A dream come true.
Still here.
Well, I brought you this far, didn't I? It's my duty to see this through to the end.
You walked like 20 feet.
Appreciate it.
Look at me.
That door leads to the sanctum of his grace.
Oh, yeah?
Discuss the peace treaty?
Hi.
His wondrous grace has become a god. His grace is a god. His wondrous grace has become a god.
Become a god.
His wondrous grace has become a god.
Become a god.
We as well shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
We as well shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
We're all time.
All together and become as gods.
Oh dear.
Damn it!
I was right. This is shady. Fascinating, though. I've never seen machines with such unique perspectives. I wonder if there's a way to collect.
Less talk, more running.
There's no item in here.
We've had a run-in with hostile machines in the abandoned factory. We need an immediate escape route.
I want to scan. I was around here. I'm off the bike. Okay. You're thin. No chance. Hey, Derek, you coming? Is your boy? Level 36, seasonal. Yeah, absolutely, I bet. He doesn't escape anywhere. You aren't doing anything, but I don't care. Okay, it's cooldown. Hit the plate. Last stand. Broken feet, amber, empty gold, 1,000 gold, all in amber. Okay, let's cool down. Scale, please. 1,000 gold. Rich. Myself.
We'll meet up later on.
Appreciate it.
Oh, hi. Achoo!
No.
Oh, I pressed the wrong button.
Please. Stop. No. Please. Don't kill me.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to press the button. It's an accident, I swear. Darn sneezes. It's fine, it's fine.
tunnels, gods.
Connection's too unstable to use the transporter.
Never mind. It wouldn't anyway. Lost the void. Don't think there's any items down here. Not do the most damage. Excuse me? 20 Pascal? No. I want some more crush nut. You need Vader Rings. I'm gonna bring around and catch you. Give me Vader Rings. Of course, too. He's okay, right? Just falls down. Breathe it. This guy fell off every time. Boy, you stand no chance. It's electrified. Not bad. Oh, this where the this is that spot, I gotcha. What are you staring at? Whoops. Alright, cool. I don't think I'm finding anything down here. This one's smart. Stop. have any of them. Bye, Pascal. Why? Never mind. That's okay. I want that. Please. I don't think we're getting that. What a waste.
Exit route secured.
Thanks.
So, Pascal, how's it going? Too. Let him know who's boss. Mission level 5. Loyal soldier wasn't in top form in the Free Skies. Just saying, one of my favorites. Hi.
Alert. Energy shield detected over enemy unit. Physical defense shield detected. Analysis. Both long and close range attacks are ineffective.
Oh, now what?
Large energy supply detected within this factory. Proposal. Energy source should be destroyed.
9S! That Goliath we just encountered.
I got it! I've been keeping an eye on you. I'm gonna shut off power to the factory now.
Do it!
Factory system at 80% control. Hang in there, 2B. 90%. 92. 95. 98.
Longer.
2B, I just shut down the electrical grid.
Enemy shield deactivated.
I want your arm. I'll just play this dead. Shall Ninja just sword all the way through that robot? I have to scale. Flying guy. We should probably go this way. Yeah. Makes more sense to me. The markers over here and everything. And it's been 3 hours. I'm for some Dark Souls, probably, maybe. I don't know. As soon as we get out of here. Oh, we're here. I go this way. Ha ha ha. Am I right?
The only option left is to die.
I'm so scared.
We must die and become Pharaoh.
We will become gods and be free from our torment.
We must die.
The IRL. Bye. My eyes.
Why? Why did you have to die? It's not fair. My only brother.
Bro, you broke that.
Damn them. I'll kill them. I swear I'll kill them all.
No thanks. I'm heading back to the resistance camp. What about you?
Oh, I'll probably wander back to the village. I have plenty on my plate there.
I see.
Leave with it? Bye.
This is the resistance camp.
Say again? I'm not receiving.
Scanning for interference.
The machine requesting him backup. Forces in range. Please, we can.
Let's move.
And then I'll be for next time. Simple gadget? Okay. Not bad. I'm gonna go over here and save. We're below the bridge. I'll probably finish the first playthrough. Well, the first part of the story. Time. You just. was gonna say spot down there, is there? Oh, it was over here more. Oh, this is not here, is it? Nope, it's here. My angles. Juice boy? Don't mind me, I'm gonna go ahead and quick save. And also hard save. Even though we don't need to. Nut. Overwrite. 23 hours. Back in a bit.